We begin tonight with a developing story. Officers across San Luis Obispo County are searching for an at-risk man who escaped from a psychiatric facility and allegedly vandalized a county building. 31-year-old Benjamin Karp is wanted on a $100 warrant by the San Luis Obispo County Sheriff's Office for allegedly vandalizing a county building on the 2100 block of Johnson Avenue this morning. Officers say he is a patient at the San Luis Obispo County Psychiatric Facility, or PHF, in San Luis Obispo. He fled north from the area before officers arrived on scene. He's described as 6 feet tall, 190 pounds, wearing blue scrubs and no shoes. Authorities ask anyone with information about Karp to call the SLO County Sheriff's Office dispatch. That number is on our website at ksby.com.